So children, you know that we have already started our new chapter. What is the name of that chapter?
Combustion and flame.
Combustion and
flame.
So now I will ask you to do something. You can see the three students are standing there. They will do something and you will observe that. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
And then I will ask you questions based on that. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
Pick up that leaf. Show it. Show it here. Can you see the leaf?
Yes, ma'am.
All of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now you pick up the other leaf. Give it to other student. Yes. Yes. And that stick. Yeah. So these three students, they are holding. One is holding green leaf. The other one is the dried one. And the third student is holding what? A stick. Now they will start burning it. And you will observe it. Right? Start burning. Yeah, you also start burning. Which one is burning very fast? Dried, na? Okay, remove it now. Remove it now. Okay. So which one is burning very fast?
Dry leaf.
Dry leaf. After that?
Stick.
And then?
Green leaf.
So student, can you tell me why it is happening? ऐसा क्यों हो रहा है? कि भाई वो जो सूखी पत्ती थी इट इज ड्राइंग वेरी क्विकली वो इट इज बर्निंग वेरी क्विकली बहुत तेजी से बर्न कर रही है और उसके बाद जो लकड़ी है वो बर्न कर रही है लेकिन जो ग्रीन लीफ है वो टाइम लगा रही है ऐसा क्यों हो रहा होगा मुझे कौन बताएगा हु विल टेल एनी वन डोंट थिंक दैट योर आंसर विल बी रॉन्ग और राइट यू टेल मी ऐसा क्यों हो रहा होगा यस वेरी गुड यस यस वेरी गुड स्टैंड अप बेटा यस Yes, tell me why it is happening, beta?
Because it contains water.
Ha, it contains water. What is containing water? What is containing water? That dry leaf, that fresh leaf or this...
Fresh leaf.
Yeah. Fresh leaf contains...
Water.
You are right. Clappings for him. Okay, fresh leaf contains water, he said. So, what is happening due to water? If water is there, to kya? Agar pani ho gaya, to kya ho gaya fir? हाँ हाँ बिल्कुल बिल्कुल सही शाबाश शाबाश स्पीक आउट यस 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 हाँ पानी होने से क्या हो गया अच्छा लीफ फ्रेश रहेगी जिसकी वजह से वो जलेगी नहीं ठीक है आप बोल रहे हो फ्रेश रहेगी आप बोल रहे हो पानी है लेकिन मैं आपसे पूछ रही हूं कि ऐसा क्यों हो रहा है जब हम किसी भी चीज को व्हेन वी स्टार्ट बर्निंग क्या वो एकदम से फायर कैच कर लेती है क्या या थोड़ा टाइम लगाती है टाइम लगाती है करेक्ट सो व्हेन इट इज टेकिंग टाइम व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस दैट इट्स इट विल टेक टाइम टू इंक्रीज इट्स टेम्परेचर यस व्हेन समथिंग बिकम्स हॉट व्हाट हैपन्स इट्स टेम्परेचर इंक्रीजेस और डिक्रीजेस टेल मी यस वेरी गुड व्हेन वी हीट समथिंग इट्स टेम्परेचर इंक्रीजेस यस So, can you tell me when he is burning this dry leaf? So, it is taking more heat to burn or less heat to burn?
Less heat to burn.
Yes, it is taking
less
heat to burn. See again, burn that dry leaf. See, the dry leaf is burning very fast. It is catching fire easily. Okay, okay. Remove it. Yes, yes. Right? Now come to the stick one. Yeah. So the stick is also, see, stick is also catching fire. Yes? Now come to this. It is not catching fire so easily. See, it is not catching fire. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So can you tell me which substance? Dry leaf, stick, or that fresh leaf? Which is taking less time to catch fire?
Dry leaf.
Very good. And then after that?
Stick.
Stick. And then maximum time?
Green leaf.
green leaf. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
This point is clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, clappings for yourself. You are very active and you are answering. You don't bother whether your answer is wrong or right. You answer anything, whatever you think. Right? Whatever you think, you guess it and you just speak out. You saw three students doing something here. Yes?
Yes.
All of you know that this dry leaf, it was taking very less time to catch fire. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
It means that we were heating it very less and it was catching fire. मतलब हमको इसको इसमें आग लगाने के लिए इसको बहुत कम टेम्परेचर बहुत कम इसको हीट करना पड़ा. यस और नो? और इस वाले को हमें थोड़ा सा ज्यादा हीट करना पड़ा. यस और नो? एंड व्हाट अबाउट दिस? इसको हमें वी प्रोवाइडेड इट मोर मैक्सिमम हीट बट देन ऑल्सो इट वॉज नॉट कैचिंग
फायर.
सो व्हाट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू इज दैट एवरी सब्सटेंस needs a minimum temperature to catch fire. Right? Every substance needs minimum heat to catch fire or minimum temperature to catch fire. And you know what that minimum temperature is called? Ignition temperature. What is that called?
Ignition temperature.
Ignition temperature. So what is ignition temperature? It is the temperature, the minimum temperature which is needed for any substance to catch fire. Yani wo sabse kam temperature jo ki kisi bhi cheez ko chahiye kya karne ke liye? Fire ko catch
karne ke liye.
To aap mujhe bataiye, ye dry, this is the dry leaf, iska ignition temperature jyada hoga ki kam hoga? Yes, kam hoga. Why? Because it is catching fire very
fast.
Very fastly. Yes or no?
Yes.
And then after this stick, its ignition temperature is more than that leaf or less than that leaf?
More than.
Yes. Its ignition temperature is
more than
that leaf. And then this fresh leaf. Its ignition temperature is the maximum. Maximum means out of the three things which we took. जो तीन चीजें हमने ली थी उसमें से सबसे ज्यादा इग्निशन टेम्परेचर किसका है? लीफ का. समझ गए बात? नाउ आई विल डू वन थिंग विद यू. लेट मी सी वेदर यू कैन मेक इट आउट और नॉट. कैन एनीवन प्लीज गिव मी सम वाटर फ्रॉम द बैक. वन ऑफ यू वाटर फ्रॉम द बैक. नाउ आई एम टेकिंग टू सिमिलर थिंग्स. दिस इज ऑल्सो पेपर एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो पेपर, राइट? I am wetting one paper. I have wetted. Both are same?
Yes, ma'am.
Now I will start burning both the papers together and you will see what is happening and why you will tell me. Okay? What is happening? Yeah, dry paper is
burning.
Dry paper is burning. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Who will tell me why dry paper is burning quickly? Who will tell me? Very good. Very good. Don't worry. Right or wrong, कोई बात नहीं है. Two rows. Yes. Yeah, because this wet water contain, the wet paper contains water. So what? Water किससे क्या हो गया? इसके ignition temperature के sense में बताओ. Ignition temperature के terms में बताओ. इसमें पानी है. तो इसका ignition temperature more है कि less है?
More.
Yes. इसका ignition temperature क्या हो गया?
More.
ज़्यादा हो गया. Why? क्योंकि पानी से गीला हो गया. So its ignition temperature is very more now. Why? We will have to supply it more and more heat to make it burn. But the dry paper, its ignition temperature was very less. That's why it caught fire easily. Okay, I ask you one thing. In Diwali, what type of clothes do you wear? Nylon clothes or cotton clothes? Nylon clothes or cotton clothes?
Cotton.
Which nylon clothes do you wear?
No, ma'am, cotton.
Which clothes do you wear?
Cotton.
अगर आप नायलॉन के पहनते हैं तो आपको नायलॉन के कपड़े पहनने चाहिए क्या?
कौन से क्लोथ पहनने चाहिए?
हम कॉटन।
व्हाई? कौन जल्दी आग पकड़ता है? नायलॉन की कॉटन।
नायलॉन।
नायलॉन। आप फॉर एग्जांपल यू आर प्लेइंग विथ क्रैकर्स एंड सपोज व्हाट हैपेंस बाय मिस्टेक इफ द क्रैकर इट फॉल्स द फायरी क्रैकर इट फॉल्स ऑन योर ड्रेस और मेड अप ऑफ नायलॉन देन व्हाट विल हैपन इट विल कैच फायर इजीली एंड इट विल हर्ट यू You will be burned. But cotton clothes, their ignition temperature is more than the nylon clothes. So we should put on which type of clothes during that time?
Cotton
clothes. You got my point or not?
Yes.
So if I ask you to guess, can you guess now? Okay, tell me. Ignition temperature of iron is more or ignition temperature of wood? Yes, iron. क्योंकि आप wood को जलाएंगे iron को जलाएंगे कौन करेगा catch fire? Wood करेगा लकड़ी. Which type of wood? Dry wood or wet wood?
Dry wood.
Now you got ना जब आप आग जलाते हो और लकड़ी आग नहीं पकड़ती तो आपके तो गीली लकड़ी है. So wet wood its ignition temperature is more or less?
More.
So what is the meaning of this? कि इग्निशन टेम्परेचर ज्यादा तो आग पकड़ने में भी ज्यादा टाइम वो चीज लगाएगी. इग्निशन टेम्परेचर कम तो आग पकड़ने में वो चीज उतना ही कम टाइम लगाएगी. आप मुझे बताइए पेट्रोल का इग्निशन टेम्परेचर ज्यादा होता है कि कम होता है? पेट्रोल कम होता है. एलपीजी जो आपके घरों में खाना पकता है उसका इग्निशन टेम्परेचर कम होता है नहीं ज्यादा होता है? कैसे आप लाइट ऑन करते हो आग? यस और नो? यू गॉट माय पॉइंट? सो वी लर्न टुडे through this activity about ignition temperature. So what is ignition temperature? The minimum temperature at which any substance catches fire. Yani wo sabse kam temperature jis par koi bhi cheez fire catch karti hai use hum kehte hain ignition temperature. Koi problem yahan tak?
No ma'am.
Okay, clapping for